It's a really little one, that one. It's probably about a foot long, I reckon. Maybe slightly more than that, but it's tiny. Tiny, tiny little thing. So I've got, he's awake, I've got the camera just about maybe 6 inches or 5 inches from him. He's alert, he's about to disappear. I can't believe he's still there. The camera's just about 4 centimeters away from him. And he's sort of awake and he knows I'm here and he's just not moving anywhere. He's wondering. Oh, okay, he's getting a good. Oh, I can't believe this. It's a tiny little snake. It's minute. His head's only maybe a couple of centimeters long. Oh, that's adorable. He just doesn't even care. All this grass in the way. It's very hard to focus on him. But he's really just not, he's making a great subject because he's just not going anywhere. Try to get the scale without putting myself in too much danger because I don't really know what sort of a fella this is yet. Oh, what a sweet little thing. I can't believe he's not reacting. He is now. He's sort of getting a bit suspicious and a bit annoyed, I think. There he goes. He's still not really heading off that quickly.